Some student is asking me to solve example 2. We'll solve that, no issue, right? Example 2 is here. Two tangents TP and TQ are drawn to a circle with center O. So this is circle. Center O, TP and TQ are two tangents from point T. Prove that PTQ, that means angle here. Yes. Prove that PTQ is equal to 2 times OPQ. Where is PTQ? PTQ is here. What is this angle here? This angle is OPQ. If you multiply this angle by 2, you will get this angle. That's what you have to prove now. If you multiply angle OPQ by 2, you will get angle PTQ. That's what you have to prove. Example 2. Solution. So according to given information, we'll draw the figure. There is a circle with center O. Draw that. From point T, which is external to the circle, two tangents are drawn. Tangents are P, tangents are TP and TQ. P and Q are joined. P and Q are joined. P and O is joined. P and O is also joined. Now here is angle OPQ, here is angle PTQ. You have to prove that PTQ is 2 times angle OPQ. From figure, in triangle, from figure in triangle, PTQ TP is equal to TQ. Can I write these two equal? I can write, because these two are the tangents drawn to a circle from common point. Today only we have studied theorem 10.2. Yes. Tangents drawn to a circle from common point R equal. Then what about Engel, TPQ and TQP. Since two sides of triangle are equal, opposite angles will also be equal. That means angle TPQ is equal to angle TQP. Therefore, angle TPQ equal to angle TQP, that is equal to Y. We call those two angles as Y now. Say next. Reason you have to write angles opposite to equal sides of a triangle are equal. This is the reason. Then what is angle PTQ now? By angle sum property of triangle, angle PTQ is equal to -180 minus 2y. This is triangle here. These two angles we have taken as Y and Y. So 180 minus Y minus Y. That means 180 minus 2Y is equal to angle PTQ. Now what is angle OPT? What is angle OPT? Angle OPT is 90 degree because angle between radius of circle and a tangent to the circle at point of contact is 90 degree. Next you write that. Before that you call it as 1. You call this angle OPT is 90 degree at point of contact tangent and radius of circle are perpendicular. Therefore, angle OPQ equal to OPQ is equal to angle OPT minus TPQ. What is OPT? 90 degree. What is TPQ? Y. Y. So this is OPQ. Clear? You call it as 2. You call it as 2. OPQ into 2 is how much? Ninety into 2, 180. Minus y into 2, 2y. That is 2 times OPQ is equal to 180 degree minus 2y. Call it as 3. From 1 and 3. From 1 and 3. What is 180 minus 2y? Here. 180 minus 2y is PTQ. So in place of 180 minus 2y, you can write PTQ. Two times OPQ is equal to angle PTQ. Hence proved. Hence proved.